We assemble now in this beautiful, holy place to join this man and woman in holy matrimony. We pray for your blessings upon this union. May it be long, may it be sweet, may it prosper, may it grow in depth and in meaning. And when all is said and done, may your character be reflected in this home. In Christ's name, amen. Will you, Courtney, take Rodrigo to be your husband? Will you love and respect him? Will you be honest with him always, whether in times of prosperity or in difficulty, whether in times of laughter or weeping, whether in times of hearty health or physical adversity? And will you promise to continue this kind of relationship with your husband until you breathe your last breath?
I do.
Okay, Rod. Will you, Rodrigo, take Courtney to be your wife? Will you love and cherish her? Will you be honest with her always, whether in times of prosperity or in difficulty, whether in times of laughter or weeping, whether in times of sickness or in times of health? Will you promise to continue this kind of relationship with your wife until your heart stops beating?
I do.
Rod and Courtney, because of the vows you have made in the sight of God and these witnesses, and by the powers vested in me by the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ and the great state of Texas, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss your bride, and you certainly may kiss your husband. And what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Rodrigo Trevino.
Hey, we love each other, and we also love Red Bull.
And please stand with me now as we introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Rodrigo Trevino!
I'm gonna be here for you, baby, and I'll be a man of my word. Speak the language in a voice that you have never heard. I want to sleep with you forever, and I want to die in your arms, in a cabin by a meadow where the wild bees swarm. And I'm gonna love you like nobody loves. Trust making memories of us. I wanna honor your mother, and I wanna learn from your pa. I wanna steal your attention like a bad outlaw. And I'm gonna make you this promise. If there's life after this, I'm gonna be there to meet.